What's good with the game? What's good with the squad? What's good with the nation? It's your boy Scoop, and you already know what time it is, man. It's time to hop into another audio reaction. We about to do a reaction on Tupac. Song is called Everything They Owe. So somebody owes something, and we about to find out. We about to break down these bars, and I'm about to give my opinion on this song. I also want you to give your opinion below, and also don't forget to hit the like, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe to your boy, you know? Let's get it.
Imagine if you could go back. Actually talk to the motherfuckers that they were saying. First motherfuckers that came in the slave shit.
No. We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed. Cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. But let's agree on strategy and pick our enemies. Who stands accused of the abuse? My own kind of rock. Pardon, not disregarding what you're thinking, but you must abandon ship. Cause once I rip your whole shit, it's sinking. Supreme ideology, you claim the whole. Claiming that we all drug dealers with empty souls. That used to take me to roll, commit to violence in the midst of an act of war. Witnesses left silent, shattered. Black talent style thoughts I throw. It remains in your brain, then of course it grows. Maybe even your baby.
His brain, his thoughts. It was just big. It was big before his time. It was way ahead of his time. You know what I'm saying? He said, just imagine if we can go back to when the first slave ships was here, you know what I'm saying? And actually get an answer. You know what I'm saying? Change the ways. Stop that shit from happening, basically. You know what I'm saying? Finding the meaning behind all of this. He's basically saying he's like feeling controlled. He can't let go. Somebody is blocking him. He always feels like he's being watched. And in 2020, it's even worse. You gotta watch what you say nowadays. You know what I'm saying? Even if it's the truth, the barefaced truth, you have to watch what you say if you are under some type of company, some type of industry business, because they will come at you. They will fire your ass, block your shit, and there you have it. Now you gotta find another way. But yeah, man.
Can produce and rise, picture a life with black babies can survive past five. But we must have hope, quoting the rabbit from the pulpit. Refuse to turn the other cheek, we must defeat the evil cobra. Lace me with words of destruction and I'll explode. But supply me with the will to survive and watch the world grow. This ain't about talking about problems, I bring solution. Where's the restitution? Stipulated through the Constitution. You violated, now I'm back to haunt your nights. Listen to the screams of the lives you sacrifice. And in case you don't know, ghetto born black seeds still grow. We coming back for everything you owe.
The mission that belong to me. Motherfuckers are running.
How do you plead, Mr. Shakur? How do you plead?
How do I plead?
Yes, sir.
How do you plead?
You know how I plead.
Come on. Not guilty on the grounds of insanity. It was them and me. Busting at my innocent family. Say they looking for keys. I was home alone, blind to the prelude. Busting, talking about where is the Quaaludes. What you say, fool? Where in the hell is the search warrant? No feedback is what he uttered. Before he screamed, nigga, motherfucker, drop me to my knees. I proceed to bleed, suffering a rain of blows to my hands and knees.
See what I mean? You can play this right now till this day and all, and it seems like it's more fitting in now than it was back then, even though back then it was still happening. But now it's still happening, it's still in rotation. You know what I'm saying? Only thing that changed now is technology. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel about it, and that's what they needed. They needed that technology. They needed technology more to feel like they even have more control over us. That's a different story, man. That's a different story.
Survive is God watching. I grab his hat and bust his self-defense, my only option. God damn. Now they got me going to the county jail. And my family can't pay this outrageous bail. Try to offer me a deal. They told me if I swear, move me and my people to a mansion in Brazil, not me. So this is how it ends, no friends. I'll be stressed and they just repossess my bins. Told a judge it was self-defense, he won't listen. So I'm bumping this in federal prison, giving everything I owe.
I'm a crazy nigga on a mission with a bad mentality. I'm with missiles, guns, grenades, pull out the pin, free out.
back for everything they owe. And that's exactly what's going on right now. You know what I'm saying? They trying to block that. They trying to block us from seeing that. We coming back for everything we need and everything they owe. You feel me? Because now look at how it's going on in the world. A lot of black businesses are flourishing. A lot of black businesses are overcoming the situation. You know what I'm saying? Less clinging on to and more independency, less following and more leading, you know what I'm saying? And with that being said, when it comes with, you know what I'm saying, a lot of people are opening their minds up, thinking of ownership, thinking of, you know what I'm saying, homeschooling kids and everything like that, and keeping their own society and their own culture in one. That's when we have a lot of deaths, plagues, you know what I'm saying, sicknesses, and just a lot of hatred, a lot of censorship, you know what I'm saying, that comes with this. And it's crazy because this song has basically shown that it's always been there. Even before Tupac's time, it's been there, and it's always been there. And it's like, damn, so what changed besides the year and the fucking technology? You feel me? Shout out to the gang, man. Shout out to the squad, man. Most definitely digging this song. It gives you an uplifting eye-opener till now. You know what I'm saying? Today, if you go play this song right now, everything they owe is speaking on everything that's going on now, man. Much respect, much love to the legend, R.A.P. to Tupac, man. It's still a lot of songs we're gonna cipher down and break in, you know what I'm saying, opening up them bars again and going back and taking heed of what he was actually saying, and does these sayings and quotes and lyrics still uplift and uphold what's going on in today's world. And so far, so good. You already know Tupac is the most amazing artist ever, so you definitely know he made timeless music, man. Such amazing. But shout out to the gang, shout out to the squad. Much love, man. We out.
I'm coming at him 100% real. I ain't compromising Nathan. Anybody that talk about me got problems. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be straight up, like if I was a street person. That's how I'm coming at the whole world, and I'm being real about it, and I'm going to grow with my music. The music I made now, my next album's going to be better and more slamming. You know what I'm saying? But at the same token, I'm going to be even that much more potent next year, and I don't want no garbage. Anybody talk about me, they got problems, because we large and we all over the country. Anybody diss us, they're going to get stomped. That's word is born, because this is money.